Here's how Jumbotron shit Poppin' by Drake was made in FL Studio. The vocal sample in the song was made by this artist, G. Dilara, and this was confirmed by Klimperboy, one of the producers on the song. We're gonna start out with these synths. Layer that with another synth. Towards the middle of the song, you have this piano. Kind of hard to hear, but you have the Spanish guitar when the pianos are playing. Standard trap drums with the spins 808. And everything together.